The question given is in a GP of positive terms for a fixed n. The nth term is equal to sum of the next two terms. Then the common ratio of the GP is. तो हमें पता कोई GP है a, ar, ar square and so on up to n term. तो ये हो गया a of r n minus 1, a of ar of n, a of ar to the power n plus 1 and so on. तो हमें पता अगर कोई r term होता है वो होता है ar to the power r minus 1. ठीक है, अगर हम इसको m term लेते हैं तो ये m minus 1 हो जाएगा. तो इसका जो nth term है GP का वो होगा a of r n minus 1. तो उसके next two terms कौन सा होगा, n plus 1 at term, that is a of r to the power n, और n plus 2 at term, that is a of r to the power n plus 1. इसका मतलब हमें given है कि a of r to the power n minus 1 is equal to a of r to the power n plus a of r to the power n plus 1. तो ये हो जाएगा r to the power n by r is equal to r to the power n plus r to the power n into r. तो ये cancel out हो गया और हमें मिलेगा 1 by r is equal to 1 plus r. cross multiply करते हैं तो r square plus r is equal to 1 हो जाएगा. that means r square plus r minus 1 is equal to 0. तो यहां से हमारे पास आएगा कि r is equal to minus 1 plus minus under root of 1 का square minus 4 into 1 into minus 1 by 2, that is minus 1 plus minus under root of 1 plus 4 by 2. तो यहां से r आएगा minus 1 plus minus root 5 by 2. अब हमें पता है कि positive terms की GP है, तो r जो है वो root minus root 5 minus 1 के equal by 2 के equal नहीं हो सकता. तो r की value गई root 5 minus 1 by 2 के equal. तो r जो है इसको हम ऐसे लिख सकते हैं 2 into root 5 minus 1 by 4. और root 5 minus 1 by 4 ये कितना होता है, ये होता है 2, ये होता है sin of 18 degree के equal, क्योंकि sin 18 degree होता है root 5 minus 1 by 4. So this is our common ratio. अगर हम options check करते हैं तो option 4 is the correct answer.